I'm Liz.
And I'm Charlie.
And we're the Adventure Closet.
And today, we're taking a bus to the zoo. So come along with us. So there goes our bus. He kind of pointed behind him, so I think he meant that maybe the bus is full and there's another one behind him. Okay, so we were at the bus stop down there. It says bus 56 is on the way. But now the bus is coming down here at this little squiggly line area. This is the third bus. We're finally, hopefully, catching it. Came from this way and got off the bus, and we saw that there was a museum here, and it looks like it's a rock and mineral geological museum for Ho Chi Minh. So the zoo's right there, the museum's right here. We're gonna hit this up after the zoo, so stay tuned for that. So if you know us, you know we're cheap. And before we enter the zoo, there's a lot of these like little places here selling like drinks and stuff. So we just bought two drinks for 24,000. So less than a dollar for two drinks. I don't know how much it is in the zoo. It's probably close to the same if they even sell drinks in there. And our bus ride ended up being 14,000 for both of us, so 7,000 each.
We stopped at like 30 cents a piece, I think.
Something like that, yeah. If we would have taken a grab car or bike, probably would have been about $2, so about 50K. Okay, so we just entered and paid back there. 60,000 Vietnamese dong each. So it worked out to 120K for both of us, which is about $4, $6-ish. No, less than five. Gave us a map, which I just dropped on the ground. Let's go over here in the shade. So it is 94 degrees here today, with this much humidity. I think it's 55, I don't know. And I wanted to preface this little zoo visit with, we are in Vietnam. This is not America, where animals have certain, you know, space in their enclosure and things like that. There were some bad reviews on the website that said that they wished the animals had more room. but we're just here to see the animals and enjoy ourselves.
And see what a zoo is like in Vietnam.
Yeah.
But yeah, you guys get it.
So yeah, I mean, if you want to have that argument in the comments, that's fine too, but just we know going into this that probably not going to be very happy animals. We can hope though. And our first animals are woolly mammoths.
Didn't expect that.
Yeah. All right, first up on our tour, let's check out the water closet. No, it's a bathroom. I know it's a bathroom. Okay, Western toilets for the men at least. And a fan.
Check out the women's bathroom.
And right next to the bathrooms, what are these? Hello? What is that? That looks like a squirrel? So it is very quiet here, even though this is in kind of the heart of the city. It's a nice little fountain here. And then just above it, you're literally in downtown. So those interesting squirrel-like things that were near the bathrooms are actually behind this wall here. And this says that it's a black-shanked langur that's in this cage. But I don't see, oh, he is up there. There he is. He's just having a little rest. But the first thing I saw in here was this.
It's a beautiful bird. I don't know what it is.
Yeah.
Very happy to have that meal.
Fun fact. Liz and I actually met working with monkeys.
Yeah. I worked in a monkey lab, and I brought home a monkey of my own.
Mm-hmm. Me too.
And I've kept it for 17 and a half years.
Yeah.
Longer than that, actually.
Yeah. So it's like 45% humidity today. It's hot. I'm like dripping sweat already, and we just got here. But I think it's gonna be
fun.
There's
lots of like shade to find respite in, so we'll make it through this. I'm excited to see all the animals.
Yeah.
So far, really cool.
We got all day, so it's fine.
Yeah.
It smells like a fish tank here. They must have just fed them. Your head's supposed to be like that? Looks like you've been beating it against something.
Hello. It doesn't look in very good shape, does it? Unless that is normal.
Yeah, I can tell.
Hey, sweetheart.
That's a very cool looking bird.
Yeah.
How long its tail feathers are. I wonder what it looks like when it spreads them.
He says it's a turtle.
Can you just wink? Keep that up.
Uh-oh. One of the wild cats has escaped. Looks pretty vicious. Proceed with caution.
Where is it?
Right under you. Hey, kitty kitty. Meow. Meow. It's a zoo kitty. Hello. Hello. No, you're not supposed to do that, but he tapped at me.
Thank you.
missing a lot of hair. Wow, we're very close to that bear. The other thing about electric fences is like it takes like a, what, like 50 calibers or more to kill a bear. Like, how strong is that electric fence?
Yeah, this poor bear has not exercised in a long time.
I can't believe there was a bear right there the whole time.
Look at this kitty cat. That's the definite zoo attraction there, is the cat.
Oh my gosh. Look at you.
That's a pretty cat. Big bear.
I wonder if it's pregnant.
Could be.
Is it a girl?
Could be. Hello. Hi.
Hi. Oh my gosh, that's a pretty kitty. I don't think I've ever been that close to a tiger.
No, I don't think I've ever been that close to a tiger either.
Wow. Come here, kitty. Come here, kitty, kitty. Hi.
Aww.
You are so pretty. Oh my gosh.
It's a healthy looking tiger.
Hello.
Look at your big paws.
He's feeding Boba. I like how the monkey's looking around like nobody saw that, right?
Well,
things that won't happen in American zoos. That's so fun. These guys are just living it up. That is amazing.
Hello. How are you? Are you king of the castle? You have beautiful hair.
He's been able to watch these buildings go up all around him.
It's kind of interesting seeing him against that backdrop.
Yeah. These little guys are more active.
Okay. Here's a peacock in its enclosure. And what are you doing out here? And there's another one. I think you got out of your spot.
This place is also a botanical garden, and the plant life around here is just pretty amazing. Like tons of trees, lots of shade, some beautiful flowers. Just quite a beautiful place. Glad we could share this with you guys. We're just sitting here cooling off. What is that?
I think he's out of his cage too.
He might be out of his cage. There's like a little like water area here. Maybe that is his cage. I don't know. It's hot. It's very hot. We'll see if we can get a good shot of him. Oh man, there's a different kind of monkey up there too. What the heck? We're just hanging out next to monkeys, I guess. Those deers can just jump that fence. Hi. Like they could just lean down and wipe my hat off my head.
And there's a baby.
We're just walking over here, and one of those birds that was looking at us through the glass is just right here, out in the open. Like, where is this bird from? Like, maybe they're from around here, and this bird just hangs out with his friends.
Found some cool shapes.
You're free, fly away.
Yeah.
Watch out for all the Asian weaver ants. That's what the red ants are. It's weird being this close to a bird like that.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Looks like a piece of pate. I don't like it.
Things I've noticed at the zoo so far is it's definitely not as bad as the reviews made it out to be. Some of these animals, I mean, a lot of these animals look very healthy. There is, however, the largest enclosure here is for these deer. You would think it'd be for the elephants, but it's for a very large amount of deer. Well, a lot of them. Bless you. Interesting to see this in a zoo. Common raccoon. Native to Canada and America, so they're not from around here. They don't have raccoons here. That's interesting.
Hey, kitty, kitty. I was zoomed in a little bit, but wow. If I was out in the wild, I would have died just actually kind of startling.
I think we're good in the beach.
It's a king cobra.
You ain't got kind of as we go.
It doesn't look like just a king cobra, chill. Does it?
Oh, is he moving?
Yeah. He's coming to say hi. Or he's trying to say goodbye.
He's sneaking up on us. Stomping all over each other. Hello. He just needs a belly rub. Keeps biting at this one. Watching dinosaurs fight.
Got a Chinese soft-shell turtle.
This zoo has been here since 1864, so that's like over 150 years ago. No wonder there's so many giant trees. Like, look at these guys. That's a pretty old zoo. I guess I can say this is the oldest zoo I've ever been to. What do you guys think about this zoo so far? I think it's actually pretty spectacular. Sure, there's some exhibits where I wish the animals had more things to keep them happy and cool, but some exhibits were done really well.
Yeah, I'm surprised. The reviews were pretty horrible, but I mean, people can be pretty mean online. But I think they're doing an okay job.
Yeah, it's beautiful, and the botanical gardens are just amazing. Okay, to our friend Lisa. We haven't seen an actual panda here, but we found you a panda. What do you think the shipping costs will be on that? And the jail time for stealing it.
Well, that was fun.
That was so much fun.
Thanks for coming along with us to the zoo, and we'll see you next time.
Bye now.
Bye now.